So, our little Cam, going to college! We did it.
Why do I have to go so early?
Oh, come on, we talked about this.
Yeah, your mom and I both went ahead to plan ahead early, so look how we turned out.
Yeah, it's kind of a family tradition.
Well, I just don't know if I'm ready yet.
Ready for what, Northwestern? Fine, you're fully prepared, you can breeze through it, trust me.
Oh, it's not Northwestern. It's just college in general. I'm just not sure if this is what I want.
What? What are you talking about?
I'm not ready to go to college.
Are you serious?
I just need a little time. Sorry again about yesterday. I don't know what came over me.
We're just glad you started thinking sensibly again. You know we can give you a ride.
That's okay. I can take the bus.
You do know how to get to the airport, right?
Yeah.
This is it.
Hello? Who's there?
Thunderman?
Jesse?
Mama? Oh my God, Cameron, I can't believe it's you!
This is bizarre. What are you doing out here?
Eating marshmallows.
Jesse, I haven't seen you in a year. Where have you been?
Here and there.
Here and there? You dropped out of school. Nobody's seen you in forever. Where have you been? What have you been doing?
Did you see my drawing?
Yeah.
Well, did you like it?
Well, yeah.
What do we have here?
No. Jesse, get out of there.
What is this?
What is this?
Thunderman and Wonder Boy?
Wait, you're still into this kind of stuff?
Yeah.
God, I have to show you my van. You'll love it. Come on.
Yeah, I remember. And remember Thunderman and Wonder Boy's hero code?
Here's code. How'd that go again?
In rain or shine, at night or day, we will protect and serve those in need. Article 1, Section 1, in the face of danger.
Okay, I remember now.
Follow that code every day of my life.
I want to introduce to you my van and my home. The Thundermobile.
Pretty cool, huh?
Basically.
Why?
Just because I wanted to, I guess. I haven't even shown you the best part yet. The Kiwi Cruise. A straight trip to the magical shores of New Zealand. The cruise leaves at the end of this summer. It's been my goal ever since I ran away to raise enough money to buy a ticket.
What about when you get back?
I'm not coming back. I'm gonna live on the golden shores of New Zealand.
What, forever?
Of course. And you should come too.
What?
Jesse, I can't just move to New Zealand. That's insane.
What? Why? Just like old times. You and me? Thunderman and Wonder Boy?
Yeah, but we're not superheroes, Jesse.
I have to go to school. I'm enrolled in Northwestern. I'm supposed to move in at the end of the summer.
Maybe
in the meantime I can help you out.
Welcome aboard. So how much money do you already have?
Only about $600, unfortunately.
Paying for food and gas has really kept me from making a dent in the ticket price.
How do you make any money?
In a variety of ways, but lately I've taken to pet hunting.
I'm sorry.
I find people's missing pets and then collect the reward. I was gonna go out hunting today, you wanna come?
Sure.
Sweet!
What was that?
Nothing. All those wasted hours we used okay here, miss?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Wow, are these yours?
Yeah.
Hi, my name's Jesse.
Cecilia.
Don't mind him. Hi, I'm Cameron. You alright?
I'll be fine.
You sure? Okay.
Well, I mean, I've been putting all my energy into painting for the past 2 years, and then I decided to show off some of my best work around the city. But this is the fifth park I've been to, and no one has even glanced at any of my paintings. I mean, if no one cares, what's even the point?
Cameron, you gotta see this!
Not now.
Cameron!
What's the matter with you?
Look, it's our cliff, remember? It's perfect, the feeling is just there! Girl whose name I don't know, this painting is incredible!
You like it?
I love it! Hey, can you do a painting of me and my best friend Cameron?
Sure!
Okay, we're both standing in front of a sunset, right? And we're both really buff, well definitely me a little bit more buff. And we're both wearing super suits. And capes! Oh, and one more thing, my cape has a T on the back and Cameron's has a W.
It's perfect!
Yeah! How much?
Jesse,
we have to get this for the van. How much?
Oh, it's free. It's yours.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And what to do?
Wow.
Wasted hours that you make new. Turn into.
$262. That makes about $1,200 in all.
Yep.
We'll make it.
Not at this rate. What are you looking at?
You know, back when I was really little, Joel and I used to climb out on the roof late at night and look at the stars. I remember we used to count as many as we could. Of course, back then it was only like 100. I wish you could have gotten higher, you know?
You miss him?
Joel? No.
Not even a little bit? He was your brother.
He's as bad as my parents.
How'd you know that?
I told you just because I wanted to.
Yeah, well, it's been a long day. Another one tomorrow, so let's get some sleep.
You know, they missed my birthday this year.
What?
They never got me a present.
Jesse?
I think it's time we go get one.
What are you talking about?
What's the day today?
Sunday.
That's what I thought. My parents will be at that beach house. They won't be home.
What do you want?
What do you think? My family's filthy rich. They won't miss a couple $1,000s.
Jesse, that... You can't steal from your family.
Why not? My father always kept his money close, and I know exactly how close.
Look, even if we could get the money, I mean, stealing from your family, that's like crossing the line.
Cameron, frankly, the line was crossed a long time ago. You can come if you want, but I'm going with or without you.
Fine.
Will you come around?
parents' room is down there, and that's where the money is. I'm gonna go down, just stay here for a little bit, okay?
No one's home. I got the money, let's go.
We shouldn't have done that.
But they deserved it.
Yeah, they might have deserved it, but... Do you remember the Hero's Code? Come on. What would Thunderman do?
He would return the money.
That's right. He would return the money. It's the right thing to do. Thunderman would return the money, and that's what we're gonna do. Come on, Jesse.
You're right.
After 17 years of failure, they all got together and said, either you grow up or get out. So I chose to get out. I'm never going back.
like old times.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should make a new Thunder Man and Wonder Boy comic book.
Okay. Okay, see y'all. Waste a lot of gas. How's the fuel? Still leaking?
Yeah, it's still leaking.
I guess that's what happens when you decide to drive off the road at 60 miles per hour in a van.
Yeah. Alright, so what's this chapter about?
Okay. It starts off and it's lightly raining. In the distance, a dark cloud appears.
Oh, a darker chapter, I like it.
Yeah. So Thunderman and Wonder Boy, they see lightning strike. They know they're about to face their arch nemesis.
Okay, so Thunderman and the psychic Wonder Boy notice a...
Did you say psychic?
Yeah, you remember, right?
Remember being your sidekick?
Yeah, it was always like Batman and Robin. I'm Batman and you're Robin.
No, I thought it was like Batman and Superman. I'm Batman and you're Superman. You know, like we're partners.
Oh, yeah. I'm Superman and you're Robin.
No.
Magic?
Change the subject.
Magic!
Hey!
You're not gonna catch him, you know.
What?
That dog, you're not gonna catch him.
Oh yeah, why not?
Never mind. Come on, let's go. Whoever owns that van, they could help you.
That's my van, stupid.
We lost him.
That hobo held us up. We could have got him.
Let's go back. Where'd he go?
Weird. I told you to lock the doors!
With the keys in the van?
What are you talking about?
This is why I should hold the keys.
It's my van!
I'm gonna start by getting some clothes off.
Yeah. Cameron? Look! This will lead us right to him! I knew that leak was a blessing in disguise. Come on!
Jesse.
Where were you?
You, my friend, need to eat.
I'm not hungry.
Oh, come on, Jesse.
What you've eaten for the past week has been marshmallows. I'll make you a sandwich. You know, I was thinking about it, and Cruz leaves in 2 weeks. Probably make the trip next summer. Come on, Jesse, you have to eat.
Forget the cruise.
What? What did you say?
I mean, forget it. It was a dumb idea in the first place. I don't care anymore.
Don't say that.
You had a good run, Cameron.
What are you talking about? You're talking crazy.
Crazy? This is the most sensible thing I've done all summer.
back in a while.
Magic?
This is it then. What a summer, huh? Yeah, what a summer. Good luck out there, Cameron. You too, Jesse. See you around?
Yeah, sure.
seems like the last cruise ships have finally stopped heading out.
Oh.
Yeah. What a summer, huh?
I must say, probably the best one so far.
Really? I still think it's the fifth grade summer for me.
Is that going into fifth grade?
Yeah, going into fifth grade. Remember we found that abandoned cabin?
That's right. What was it called again?
Something Fortress.
The Invincible Fortress.
Right, Invincible Fortress, right. Man, I love that place. So are you going to Northwestern?
I think so.
You should go.
I know. What about you?
I'm going home.
What?
It's time.
It's good. Still into this kind of stuff?
Yeah.
Me too.
See, I do that when he's
leaving. Oh, yeah.
Remember that? It was so awesome. Oh, it was such a good day. Oh, my God.